Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Sylvia Styles. Today we are going to be washing these braids. I'm going to be washing the scalp. I know many people have the wrong idea that having braids means they can go months on end without cleansing their scalp. Well, scalp, like all skin, needs to be washed regularly. You can see there is a lot of product build up from the gels, the mousse, the oils, the sweat. You can see the flakes. Yeah, and this causes itching, unpleasant odor. When the body produces too much sebum, it builds up on your scalp. If you shower less frequently, the dead skin, the dirt, the product build up, and sweat also build up on your scalp. So this results into greasy hair, increased risk of infections, and unpleasant odor. So first I'm going to be spraying water on my scalp. So spray water on your scalp, as you're seeing in the video. Yeah, and then I'm going to go ahead and apply shampoo on the scalp. So feel free to use any shampoo of your choice, any shampoo that works best for you. So apply the shampoo on the scalp and rub it in. So after that, massage the scalp, massage the shampoo, and work it in. To make sure that at least everywhere is coated. So after that, I'm going to be tying my hair into a loose bun. Yeah, so that when I am washing the scalp, I can be able to... so that my fingers can go through the braids, like you're seeing. So I'm just adding a little bit of shampoo. So I am going to be rinsing my scalp with warm water. So I'm not really trying to wet all of my hair. I'm focusing on the scalp. So rinse your hair. Rinse your scalp with warm water as you rub your fingers through the hair. So that is why we used a loose bun, so that you can be able to run your fingers through the braids. So if you feel like your hair needs another round of shampooing, you can go ahead and shampoo the second round and then rinse. So make sure you get all the dirt out of your hair, all the product build up. Make sure to get it all out of your hair. Yeah, so that after that, I'm just going to dry my hair with a towel. So I'm using my hands to help get, you know, the water out. Yeah, and then I'm going to continue with my shower. And after, I'm going to be oiling my scalp. So first, see, can you see the difference? This scalp looks cleaner than it was before. So I'm using my cloves infused oil. So apply the oil on your scalp. So after that, I'm going to be massaging my scalp, you know, to improve blood circulation. And then after, I'm going to go in with my Blue Magic Originals Indian Hemp. It's made from aloe vera, jojoba, yeah, and other products. It helps with the itching. Yeah. The dandruff, the itching. Yeah, if you are this person that really has a lot of dandruff, scalp dryness, the dry flaky scalp, please try out this product. It's really good for your scalp. Well, it works really good for me. Try it out and see if it can, you know, do the same for you. So that is it, guys. That is basically it. Look at that scalp. It is very clean. So my hair still looks pretty good. So I'm just going to let it sun dry. You can use a dryer if you're in a hurry to dry your hair, but I'm gonna let it sun dry. Bye, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like, to share, to comment. Bye, love you.